using this right of reply with reference to the statement delivered by the delegate of Armenia. By enjoying the luxury of impunity, Armenia continued to use UN Human Rights Council sessions and other high-level rostrums for their groundless propagandistic statements. All these statements are nothing more than just another attempt to mislead international community. It's a well-known fact that Azerbaijan suffers from the aggression of Armenia for almost 25 years. Armenia pursues the path of escalation, undertakes consistent measures to consolidate the results of its occupation policy, and to maintain unacceptable and unsustainable status quo, undermines efforts for the peaceful resolution of the conflict through substantive talks, illegally changes the demographic, cultural and physical character of the occupied territories, engages in economic and other activities, including transfer of Armenian population into these territories, with the ultimate goal of impassing a fait accompli situation. Armenia has conducted widespread and systematic policy of notorious ethnic cleansing and practice of atrocities in the occupied territories of Azerbaijan. With regard to the Armenian settlements on the front line, I would like to state that there are no Armenian settlements close to the line of contact on the territories of Azerbaijan occupied by Armenian forces. There are, however, Azerbaijani civilians living in close vicinity to the line of contact who suffer daily from the ceasefire violations by Armenian units. The principled basis for the settlement of the conflict is laid down in the UN Security Council resolutions 822, 853, 874, 884, adopted in 1993, about which I would like to remind the representatives of Armenia, and UN General Assembly resolutions, which strongly condemn the use of force against Azerbaijan and occupation of its territories and reaffirm the sovereignty and territorial integrity of Azerbaijan and inviolability of its internationally recognized borders. As we all know, actions speak louder than words. But after being face to face with the aggression of Armenia for 25 years, we can confidently state that actions of Armenia speak complete opposite of its words. Thank you for your attention.